Okay, welcome back to Construction Simulator. This is part two of the Holiday House build. We are actually delivering some of the components that we had picked up in the last episode. If you didn't get a chance to see the first episode, make sure you go over and check that out before you get too far into this episode. Because right now we're delivering, you missed a lot of stuff, like the digging of the these holes and things like that, so be sure to go check that out. Okay, first things first, we're going to get this stuff placed. And we got a lot to pick up still over at the yard. So what I did is, because it was going to be like $5,000 to, nearly $5,000 to have this stuff delivered to the site automatically, and if I want to keep making a bunch of money, I need to make sure I am making the money myself and not paying it to have people do my work for me.
No.
where'd it... What? Oh, I reset. Shoot. It must be... I must need this stuff at some point during the build. Because I would doubt it would make me buy unless there's, like, different qualities of wood or something.
Now, fourth floor.
for like the foundation and stuff like that. Okay, we're gonna fast travel to the office, and then we're gonna have to go to. Nope, I wanna get out of the vehicle first. But now we're gonna have to rent another vehicle. Now, to do the foundation, okay, we need this. I think this is the one that we're gonna need. Let's try that. Okay, and I don't know if I can actually, like, just hit fill so I don't have to get a cement truck. Let's try it. It's better that way because then it's more realistic. So I gotta get a cement truck. It's the filling it is the hard part. I had a hard time with that last time. Unless when I once I have the truck, hopefully that'll mean that it'll be, as long as it's there. Yep. go. this. grab more cement. I don't know if this is a got some in it. Not much, but it will do. Cement again.